Hey everybody, Ben, Diesel Power Products here, and today we are talking about the Screamer turbo line from BD Diesel Performance. Now BD has you covered on just about every year, make, and model of truck. For you Duramax guys, everything. 01 all the way to 21, you are covered. That's the LB7, the LLY, LBZ, LMM, LML, and early and late L5Ps. So they really have you covered there. You're good to go. For the Ram guys, you're covered from 03 to 2022. That's right, basically from the 5.9 common rail all the way out through current trucks. And for Fords, you're covered from 2003 to 2019. So from the 6 liters all the way up to the 2019 6.7 liter Scorpion engine. Now let's talk about what makes a Screamer such a fantastic turbo to put in there. Well, the nice thing about it is BD has gone back to the drawing board and taken this factory style turbo and essentially re-engineered it. They've gone in there, you've got a larger compressor wheel, usually anything from 63, 64, 65 millimeters. They've gone and done some work on the turbine side as well to help drop drive pressure while increasing boost and giving you more performance, but also dropping in the exact stock location. No special tuning required, no special manifold, no special gaskets, no special exhaust, no special clamps. It drops in exactly where the stock turbo was. That's great for a lot of us here who are looking to have a nice, better performing turbo, but don't want to change everything else around it. It's kind of a hassle. So if you're looking for a drop-in performance turbo, this is going to be a great option for you. As far as performance gains go, all of them are going to be rated for at least around the 620 horsepower range. Some of these have a stage one or a stage two, but you can always expect to get on the top end, if you're putting larger injectors or tuning the truck, you're gonna be able to get, it's gonna be ready for around that 600 horsepower range, potentially even more. As far as supporting modifications go, no injectors required, no tuning required, but they do typically run better as long as you have something on the truck to kind of wake it up, whether it be a throttle sensitivity booster, tuning, small set of injectors, anything like that, just to kind of help wake the truck up and really utilize what you have going on here. BD also has you covered with a 1 year warranty on all of their Screamer turbos. That's right, you get a 1 year warranty on a performance turbo that fits in the stock location. And many of these also have CARB numbers. So if you have a truck that you have to adhere to smog rules, they've got you covered there too. That way you're making safe, legal drop-in horsepower. If you have any questions on this, feel free to give us a call. We've got sales technicians on the phones, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Pacific time, Monday through Friday. You can also use the chat feature on the website, email us, social media, whatever works best for you. We're here to give you the best tech support in the industry. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.